black hole still races in today in historic racing. It's known as the Red Dragon. One of a pair of cars coached by Harry Bertelli. It was originally built for the Red In first place in pre-war preservation is the 1922 Packard Twin Six, owned by Martin Kim Hyman of St. Louis, Missouri. No, the doors haven't fallen off. This is how it was designed. Actually ordered by Agnes Reeves Greer, who was born in the last years of the 19th century. In the back seat is Mark's daughter, Brooke. And I believe it must be their dog, unless a Labrador has jumped in on the way. We'll have to find out.
Wonderfuls of the Super America build.
Beatmark!
This is chassis 341SA.
A lot of speed.
Excellent.